I mean, it's an incredible feeling, and just to be able to come out in front of our awesome fans. You know, I'm not sure how many there were, but Carver was the loudest it's been in a while. And so it was really fun to just go out there, execute, play like we knew how we were capable of playing, and just kind of put on a little bit of a show for our awesome fans.